Hello everyone. Are you bothered by the excessive hair fall this season? Do you want to understand why this happens and what can you do? Then you must listen to this video. All of us are bothered by excessive hair fall, especially during the monsoon season. Now, what is the reason for this? It is okay to lose 50 to 100 hair every day, but during the monsoon, this definitely increases a lot. Now, let us understand what happens in the monsoon season which makes the hair fall increase. Now, there are various environmental factors, especially the heat, the humidity, and the tendency for microbial growth. Now, monsoon is a season which is accompanied by episodes of humidity and simultaneously the heat. This is an ideal environment for various bacterial growth, fungus growth, and this leads to all these factors lead to the damaging of the health of the scalp. Now, when the scalp becomes weak, it is unable to sustain the hair follicle and hair fall increases. This is also increased because of increased sweating. Because you sweat a lot, you lose essential minerals and vitamins in your sweat. Now, what should you do about it? Very simple tips. Firstly, make sure that you drink lots of water. Whatever water is lost, you must replenish. So, as I told you that you will lose a lot of minerals and vitamins, especially when you are sweating. So, make sure that you include this as supplements or as food in your diet. This is very, very important. Because unless and until you replenish them in your diet, the health of the hair will not be achieved. The other thing is, keep the scalp very healthy. Keep the scalp clean. You know, you can take a water rinse every day, and every alternate day you can use a pH balanced shampoo which cleans the scalp very gently without drying it off. Also, you should go for a medical grade conditioner which will leave the hair a little tangle free, and it will, you know, make sure that you don't get that frizz in your hair which usually happens because of excessive dryness during the monsoon. Also, another thing that you should take care is that your scalp should not have dandruff. If you're keeping your scalp clean, then the dandruff does not take place. If you're, dandruff is essentially a fungal infection. And when the fungal infection covers the areas of the scalp, it makes the hair weak and you will have increased hair loss. So it's very, very important that if you have dandruff, you get that treated. Otherwise, there will be excessive hair loss. You can continue with your oiling, that is not an issue, but the only thing is you oil on a clean scalp. A dirty scalp is not the place to put oil. With these small tips, I'm sure you will be able to reduce the hair fall, especially during the monsoon. Thank you so much.